Alexa versus Lunara.
The forest fights back.
Let the hunt begin.
Same guy. Yeah, I don't think against this deck it's the best. Why is everybody messaging me right now? I don't get it. Kind of tough matchup probably, huh? All the stones without Hunter's Mark, tough to do with. Have to go through those 360s, it seems. It's too early, he played it, can't ignore. This hand has potential, definitely. Never roll a good adapt, what can you do?
Let's see.
Never say no to poisons. Traits here, it's for darkness. Doesn't really matter. All this stuff is so good at killing his stuff, but not very good at going phase. But I guess it's what I need, right?
Onward, friend, to adventure.
Was even lethal, lol.
Rexa versus Thrall.
For Doomhammer, let the hunt begin.
Guess Hyena can snowball against Shaman.
There is little time. Greetings, friend.
OH army, OH raid. Who's? Army, excuse me. Right, we need a Misha or a Huffer.
To my side.
Skip this round, you know. If Phoenix is my Hyena, it's alright. It's similar to Timber right now in trade, but leaving it up is definitely correct. Until Fire Elemental, my Hyena should be fairly safe. 1.5 year ago, my English was on about same level as it is now. The poisonous pug. I only waited a year. Okay, can have it straight. Thing is, poisonous here is not even like that good. I could just timber if I roll plus one or plus three. He's same. Tell me more, what does the Kalimos do?
Flames consume you.
Could have made this 7 life, the hyena, but he shouldn't be able to kill the 6 toughness one anyway. 5 is the most he can do. This was a strong turn, right? Why was it strong? Because I played Master's Call 2 turns before this, instead of doing something else. Master's Call is just giving you options, you know. This took me so long because the way I could lose this game is if he gets Grumble on Kalimos. And if I whiffed on Adapt there, I had to go for, like, I had to go face and I couldn't kill the Kalimos then, there was no way.